All right. May 14th, 2022. You know what? It's really not a new location. Actually, a long time ago, the Lord showed me that I'd be standing in this one spot. I'm just fulfilling the scriptures. I'm fulfilling the book that he wrote.
For the manifestation.
until now. And not only they, but ourselves also, which have the first fruits of the Spirit. Even we ourselves, grown within ourselves, waiting for the adoption, according to his purpose. of God to them who were called according to his purpose, through whom he did foreknow, he also did predestinate to be conformed to the image of his Son, that he might be the firstborn among many brethren. Moreover, whom he did predestinate, that he also called. And whom he called, then he also justified. And whom he justified, then he also glorified. Hallelujah. Jesus said, choose today who you serve. That's right. He said, you can only serve one master. He said, choose heaven that you might live. He said, submit to Jesus Christ. Resist the devil and he'll flee from you. Jesus, take an offering. believe this hypocrisy. And they pop her in hook, line, and sinker. I mean, come on. We got to grow up. We got to put on some big boy pants. Get rid of the diaper. Grow away from that. taken all thy idolatry away. All those things. He wants you to be anchored in Jesus Christ. He wants you to have a firm foundation. He wants you to be restored. He wants you to be made whole. He wants you to know who you are. He wants to put your heart back together again. He wants to heal your mind, your body, and your soul and your spirit. He wants to set you free today. When the Son Jesus sets free, is free indeed. And you can anchor yourself in Jesus. And He's the same. And He never changes. It's the truth. And I know this for over 10 years. So I'm standing up for Him because I love Him. I have been lied to since I got Jesus. Jesus has never lied to me. He's always loved me. Me anyway. Never told me I did anything wrong. He just comes as a knight in shining armor. He just comes. Kept his mouth shut. He just kept his mouth shut. Thank you. horrible speaking.